get now and again.
For this September Stakes, they're on their way with Gordon on the outside of Lafontaine, and Lafontaine, Philip Waldron, punching that one into the lead and going 3 to 4 lengths clear of Lyphards Special in second place. Then Hot Touch and Gordian now and again, and Farry Offer. True test of stamina here, as ever, with Lafontaine in the field, running on clear from Lyphards Special second, and Hot Touch and Gordian matching strides third and fourth, and then now and again, and Farry Offer. Lafontaine in the lead from Lyphards Special in second place, Hot Touch and Gordian. Gordian's the horse with the white face, tracked by Now and Again, and the grey Farry Offer, the back marker. Lafontaine in the lead, still clear, 4-5 lengths clear now of Lyphards Special. Two then to Hot Touch in matching strides with Gordian, then Now and Again and Farry Offer. Lafontaine, what a cracking horse he is, isn't he? Runs at least a dozen times a year, loves this firm ground, goes out in front. Catch me if you can, he says. And he's still clear from Lyphards Special. Hot Touch, the Mecca Dante winner. Paul Cook just asking that one to go along. Then Gordian, Now and Again, and Farry Offer up on the outside of Now and Again. Lafontaine coming back to his field a bit now, though. Lafontaine from Lyphards Special in second place. Then Hot Touch and Gordian and Farry Offer and Now and Again. Racing in pairs virtually as they turn into the home straight. Well past the halfway stage, half a mile to go. Lafontaine, Lyphards Special. Then Hot Touch and Gordian, who's going quite well on the outside for Greville Starkey, the horse in the white face. Then Now and Again, and the back marker is still Farry Offer turning into the home straight. With Lafontaine in the lead, tongue hanging out from Lyphards Special in second place. Lyphards Special now up on the outside, takes up the running. Lyphards Special going on by half a length of Lafontaine. Then Hot Touch under pressure, under 2 furlongs to go. Lyphards Special, Lafontaine, Hot Touch. Then Now and Again, Farry Offer trying to improve down the centre of the track. Gordian looks beaten. Just over a furlong to go. Lyphards Special. Lafontaine is rallying there next to the rails. Lyphards Special from Lafontaine and Hot Touch. And it's Lyphards Special going on. Ryan Rouse in the lead. So 2 lengths here on Lyphards Special from Lafontaine and Hot Touch and Farry Offer. Coming up towards the lane. Lyphards Special is going to win it. Lyphards Special is the winner. A photo per second between Hot Touch and Lafontaine. Then Farry Offer. A gap there of some 4 to 5 lengths to Down Again and Gordian. And so the result of this, the September Stakes, is a win for number 9, Lyphards Special, owned by Lady Harrison and Broughton C. Jones, trained at Pulborough by Guy Harwood, ridden by Brian Rouse, number 42 of the season for him. And it's a photograph for second place between Hot Touch, who rallied in fine style in the final furlong to get second place for me on the line from that grand old campaigner, number 4, Lafontaine, who for me finished third. Well, with 2.5 furlongs,